the Microsoft Sustainability Calculator helps quantify your estimated Azure carbon emissions, as well as savings, from moving on-premises computing services to Microsoft Azure. In this demonstration, we'll see how a fictional company, Contozo, uses the calculator to analyze their carbon emissions. Enterprises operate their data centers at various levels of efficiency. The calculator asks you to self-select the efficiency of your own on-premises data center. Using December 2018 as our starting input, the calculator reports Contozo reduced their greenhouse gas emissions by 96%, which is equivalent to reducing 2 million vehicle miles from the planet. The calculator enables you to filter consumption data by Azure service type. You can also filter estimated emissions by region and time frame to better understand where you consume services and match reporting to your own boundaries. For sustainability professionals, the reporting view provides additional detail and guidance that helps you report your greenhouse gas emission inventory for your company, such as through CDP. The renewables view can help you learn more about Microsoft renewable energy projects. The map shows all the worldwide locations where Microsoft has invested in renewable energy projects. Clicking a location on the map zooms you into the specific project for that location. Start gaining insights by downloading the Microsoft Sustainability Calculator today.